Hey guys, what's up? It's Sid. Hey guys, it's Sid. Hey guys, it's Sid.
Hey guys, it's Sid. I reached 100 subscribers. I recently hit 1,000 subscribers.
10,000 subscribers.
It's Sydney here today.
Today I'm here with my brother, Ashton.
And we are going to show you
how to make Kool-Aid.
You're going to put this into pony.
And first, I'm just going to start out by squirting water in my hair. So, look at that.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Where I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
I don't even know, like, what to say. My heart is so full. I have so many emotions going through me right now, and I just don't even know what to say. As you can probably tell by the title, this is a video for 1 million subscribers. This is just my little virtual thank you note to each of you who helped me reach 1 million on my main channel. If you aren't keeping track, about a couple weeks ago on my main channel, I hit 1 million subscribers. I cannot even, like, that's like scary. Like, saying 1 million is just like so weird to me. And I just feel like I want to thank you guys and hug each and every one of you. Obviously, that's not possible, and I wish it was. So I just wanted to kind of talk to you guys today. This is super unfiltered, super raw. I don't have like any notes or anything. I'm just gonna be kind of talking with you guys, chilling with my Taco Bell sweatshirt. Not sponsored. So grab a snack and grab some tea or coffee or whatever you drink, but I'm just gonna get into it. So fast forward, actually back forward, because this was in the past, to 2000, and I wanna say it's 2012. A lot of you guys might not know this, but I had a YouTube channel at this time. This was like my first ever channel. It was called Designer Sid. I don't know what I was thinking. I just knew that I wanted to make videos. I was so inspired because I always loved watching them, so I decided to make my own. Some of my videos were kind of crazy. I don't know. I just did some random fun videos. I actually did a video called How to Make Kool-Aid. Like, I don't even know why I thought that would be entertaining, because it's stupid and everyone knows how to make that. But the point is that I had a passion and I thought it was so fun. So fast forward a couple years from that channel, I opened my current channel, which was actually originally called Beauty by Sid. Shout out to you if you're an OG and you remember that and you were there when I had that channel. But basically, I started making videos and I really, really liked it. The sad thing about it though is that YouTube was not always something that people like glamorized. So at school for me, I always hid my channel. I never wanted anyone to know about it. Like, if anyone found out, I'd have been so mad. Only my close friends knew about it. So that was pretty much it. I was just always afraid that if people found my channel, they would just start playing my videos in front of me and I would be so embarrassed. But as time went on, and after I left my high school and everything, I kind of just realized, like, life is short and why do I even care what people think? If it's something that I truly love to do, then I shouldn't, like, care. And that's what I want to say to you guys. So if you have a dream, okay, this sounds so cheesy, but I'm serious. If you have something that you're passionate about and it's a dream, as far-fetched as it may seem, seriously, just stick to it. Work hard at it, because if it's something that you love, that is like the most amazing thing. Doing something you love is just so important, and you shouldn't care what anyone thinks of you. It can be hard sometimes. I'm not perfect, and sometimes I do care what people think of me in certain situations, but I try my best to not, because I know that only hurts myself and it's just holding me back. I like to think of it as like, oh, if I'm older, am I gonna look back and regret that I cared and not have like started my channel? Because if I would have not started it because I cared too much what people thought of me, I would be so mad in the future that I like never even tried. Life is all about trying things and making mistakes. The worst thing that can happen is it doesn't work out and you just don't decide to make videos anymore, or whatever you do. If you don't want to start YouTube, maybe you want to like do something else. I just want to tell you guys, just go with your gut, do it, don't overthink it. You can honestly take me as an example, because you guys, I'm literally an 18-year-old girl sitting in her bedroom, born in Minnesota. I have never moved from this house. Like, like, I'm just like the average girl. You can defy the odds and work toward your dreams. So I just wanted you to know that, because I'm definitely like just like a normal girl, like totally normal. I know on social media sometimes it can seem like my life or anyone's life is like perfect, but trust me, it is far, far from that. And I'm just a normal gal. Sitting in a room making videos. I just wanted to thank you guys again, because it is just so incredible to me. You guys have been there with me through everything, and I think that's so amazing. I had a pretty hard past couple of years with friends and everything, and at times I felt really, really lonely and isolated, especially because I did online school. So I just wanted to thank you guys for sticking with me and allowing me to use YouTube as an outlet to talk to you guys. It's just such an incredible thing. So if you're ever feeling alone, just go on YouTube, watch my videos, watch someone else's videos, and it always brightens your day. At least it always helps me when I'm feeling lonely, or I'll just like talk to the camera and talk to you guys. So yes, I just wanted to thank you guys. I know this is a little bit different of a video, it's probably more serious, but I just wanted to thank you, because it's because of you that I'm doing what I'm doing. I have so many opportunities and it's just incredible. I just went to Fiji, which was amazing. I have met so many friends from YouTube also, and I think that's like the coolest thing ever. So I just want to thank you guys. There are some amazing things coming, which I'm so excited to share. So just thank you for supporting me. It means everything, and I would have never imagined that my life would be like this. If you have a dream, work hard for it, and nothing can get in your way. If you do what you love, it won't even feel like work. I just wanted to say I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for allowing me to reach this incredible milestone I never would have imagined. With that being said, I have so many exciting things coming, you guys. This is only the beginning. Like, I can just feel it. This is only the beginning. There's gonna be so many fun things coming, and I'm so excited for you guys to hear about all of it. But I love you all to the moon and back. I hope you know that, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys. Break it down to a second, a million thoughts.